I now detest Mr. Pickles. Why? Because he has very stupid teeth, and the show contains stupid bloody violence, and I find that show to be very stupid.
Opinions are handled if you hate Mr. Pickles. But if you bash my opinion, I will block and report you from my channel for the rest of all eternity with no second chances.
And if I see a stupid troll bashing my opinion, then this calls for some court videos.